So let me share a little secret. You have a lot of locations on the map, the points of interest. So the Ruined Manor should be somewhere near the Manshire, and also close to the Signal Tower, which you should keep away from the beginning. Now, as you can see, this place looks a little weird, and I don't know, many people won't know what to do. So, it has a fireplace, it's a destroyed manor, and it looks like it's being inhabited by something. So first of all, smash all the barrels over here. And you find the secret door. And then you go to the underground portion of it, which is like the basement. As you can see, there are a few beds and a few, I don't know, straw beds over there. You can find some pretty good weapons over here as well. Heavy club, let's see, the barrels over there, nothing special. You can see there are some things on the table which might presume this is not uninhabited. So let's open this chest as well. Yeah, you usually get the same things more or less. I wish you could put a bear skin in the backpack, but that's not the important thing. The main issue is here that it seems like it's inhabited by some main people. Let's take the coins because that's important. The loot might depend on your game, of course, but usually get more or less the same. Ah. Actually, I use it in battle because I want to show you how good it is. Here, have some mushroom, guys. I consider it a fair trade. Now, if you go into the next door, you'll have the bookcase, which is again kind of like a higher level skill. You know what? I have more than enough money, but I'm still having problems leaving loot behind. So let's do it like this. And the main thing is that you don't lose your patience around this place because it's an exploration game and it's also the sort of game that you can have secrets in. So this is a bed that you can sleep in. So again, you can sleep in some of the beds, like in the Reprosarium. You can take water from the witch's hut, and I forgot what's in the hermits, but usually they are like little camps for you. Also, you might have noticed a boar thing over here, a boar head. You can't really see it if you press Alt, but you can interact with it and take it away. Black boar head. This item might interest a certain person, so if you remember the tavern in Osbrook, I think it's called the Black Boar. So yeah, we'll take that Black Boar to there, but first of all, we have to escape the place. So this is not a low level encounter, this is actually one of the higher level encounters. You can just leave if you do it like that, but you can also save your game. And why would you save your game, you may ask? Well, a simple reason. So let's see if you can trigger the encounter. Come on, guys, where are you? No, they don't come. So, you're supposed to be attacked by bandits when you leave the place, but I think it depends on what hour you choose to do it. So let's sleep a little longer. I mean, we have the time, right? Let's sleep until morning. Let's drink some water. And have a healthy breakfast. Of mushrooms. Okay, then let's see what's outside because the encounter is kind of randomized. I don't know when they come. Last time I was here, they came when I was in the morning. No, still not there. I suppose they come at night. Okay, let's sleep a little longer and see what happens. How about now? Are you ready, guys, to dance? No. Okay, let's sleep some more. Sure, maybe at midnight? You know, the key to success is always trying until you succeed, right? Man, these people are sure waiting for me to, I don't know, do something. Okay, now they should be here. Come on, guys, don't let me down. What? Are they scared right now? This is not possible. They normally should come in the middle of the night, so if you come or sleep in the night, they should be able to, you know, ambush you. Nothing. Well, this is very awkward, because now I don't have enough food to sleep here anymore and I have to go away. Okay, let's just try it one more time, maybe we'll get lucky. Let's also get more penny buns. Very weird, the game sometimes feels like it's a randomly generated event, but I'm pretty sure it should happen all the time. Yeah, and I should have brought more food with me, but who knew that the bandits will not come? Okay, so I smashed everything, I did everything in the right order. Let's destroy the table. No, can't destroy the table. How about now, guys? Now do you want to play? I guess we can try it a few more times, but then I'll actually be stuck here because I can't do anything with my game. Okay, I'm suffering from severe hunger, so this means I have to go back. Also, I'm saving my game each time, so I can't really do anything about it, so... Silly. So you will get attacked by a big band of bandits, but I got attacked by the bandits on my way here. So, I might have killed them and the game considers that a fair play move, I don't know. Just know that when you leave the place, you have a very, very big chance of being attacked by a lot of bandits. And yeah, on my way here I was attacked by 5 or 6 or 7 bandits, so that might nullify the encounter if you do it before you enter the hideout, I don't know. I'm just speaking here. Sorry about this, but I just wanted to make sure it's not going to trigger. Anyway, I'll try it later to see if it works. Okay, we can go to the left and lower a bit. Now, I want to talk a bit about the troll and some other things on the game right now. Yeah, sanity is very good. Currently, the game has a lot of secrets in it, and if you have any idea of where the secrets are, please let me know, because I want to find all of them in this game. Especially because in this version of the game, it seems to be a lot harder, and the game is going to be even harder than that. We also have the troll, which the troll is an in-game boss. That means you have to be over level 10, or even more than 10, because right now I have to be very creative if I want to kill him. Also, there are some more hidden places and some interesting items. But definitely, if you find an item that says, maybe... my interest a certain person, keep it and see where you can find it, because we still have a few more secret quests to find out. And another problem I'm having with the game is currently that the encounters can differ very much. I mean, sometimes I kill them without any problem, sometimes they put 3 or 4 bleeds on me and I almost die. So I almost think you need Warcry in this version of the game if you are a melee character to debuff them. And also buff yourself with Battle Rage. And yeah, buffing seems to be becoming a better part of the game. I mean, before I could play the game without having any need for a buff or something like that, but now it seems like we might need the little extra something sometimes to figure out how to do a combat or to finish a quest. Now let's go to the place. To the tavern, because I'm not sure if it's the first tavern or the second tavern. As you know, you can't really do any testing with this game, because if I complete the quest and didn't show you, then I have to replay the game all over again just to do the same quest. So that's why I'm sometimes a little more lazy. But yeah, people have been gathering on the Steam, especially the Steam forum, and have been giving a lot of tips, especially on one thread. And those are really useful tips. For example, when you load your game, there is a bug that you do full damage with both weapons in your hand. So when dual wielding, when you load the game, you'll do full damage. This is another tip. But if you change your weapons, you don't do full damage anymore, so that's why it shows like I'm not doing it. Also, when you go up there, as you can see right here, you'll almost always get ambushed. And I'm very, very hungry, so I don't have a lot of energy with me. Let's see who's more dangerous, the knife guy, because he can put some bleeds on me. And look at the animals looking at me. Hey, what's going on here, guys? Stop that. I lost some health because, again, you need a lot of energy with the melee classes right now. So yeah, no matter how strong you are, you'll never be able to out-level the whole map. And that's good because you don't want to be very strong in a game like this, you just want to be overpowered just a tiny, tiny, tiny bit. Okay, wait, what's this doing cows doing here? I should be at the vineyard or something, right? Yeah, we're at the vineyard. So, probably on this tile or somewhere around here, if you get that encounter with a lot of bandits, you won't find them in the ruined manor. So yeah, be careful. This area is almost a 100% big ambush. I don't know, that's the only explanation I have for not triggering the post-exit ambush from the manor. Okay, let's pass the kind little chicken lady and let's eat something because we need some food and then we'll go to the tavern. I wish there's an option to eat before you buy them. I mean, just eat them from the stall. Now, the black boar is probably the one in Osbrook, but just to be safe, let me check it if you can give it to this tavern as well. Wait a minute, let's speak with the other man as well. Because this involves a lot of testing and I want to see. It doesn't look like it's giving me an option. Okay, to Osbrook we go then. Yeah, it's not ideal, I wanted to show you the ambush as well, but it was just a lot of bandits, nothing special. Let's go! And also... So basically he will give you free lodging, so you can save your game anytime you want. And he will also give you a free beer when you ask him. I mean, it's not infinite beer, but it should be enough to quench your thirst and your morale. Okay, mister, how about this? Does this trophy seem familiar to you? Okay, my pigs died and the king then the war started. Well, that's a weird way of putting the events. The first mug is on the house. Oh, you get a discount, so it's not free, it's just a discount, okay. Well, first let's drink our complimentary beer, throw away the mug and go to sleep. Yeah, so this is one of the more hidden quests. Actually, I didn't look. Do you see the boar anywhere in the tavern? Okay, let's go look fast. It should be on display somewhere. Yeah, it's right here on display, near the mug, near the fireplace, near the cat. Well, that's excellent. See you next time. Bye.